fight. It was one, you know, it was a tough 12-round fight. You know, he was knocked down late in the fight. We had several head collisions in the fight. I do think that I was very shocked when I heard that Guerrero was going to be performing a whole month before me.
Mm-hmm.
You know, I figured his team knew what they were doing. Maybe they were just going to stay in shape, rest a little bit as far as, like, not really start sparring right away, but, you know, staying in shape and preparing for that next fight. I mean, he gave me a good, you know, it was a great fight, one of the best fights this year. So, you know, obviously he was going to get used again.
Mm-hmm.
But, you know, a lot of people were wondering when, and I do think that he jumped in a little too soon. Possibly even fighting later in June might have been better for him.